United States. Several times per year, the Belafonte Historical Railroad carries passengers throughout some of central Pennsylvania's most scenic landscapes. They have a where to eat, Bonfatos, which is Italian, the Gamble Mill, which is continental.
Yeah. sounds very nice and a little bit interesting. So that's definitely a possibility.
Bonfato's is Italian. Friendly service and a relaxed atmosphere offers panini, sandwiches, burgers, pizza, homemade soups, and pasta dishes for dinner. Carry out is offered in a drive-up window. Owner, Mr. Letterman, gives his top 10 favorites among the offerings of mostly chicken, steak, and pasta.
Well, is there any difference between them in price or star rating?
They both have two diamonds. The Bonifato's is listed as $6 to $22. The Gamble Mill is listed as $7 to $24.
Okay, well, so I would say no.
Okay, well, it sounds like there's little to pick between them.
They're both casual dining.
Sounds like it might be just more interesting.
Yeah, I mean, and you can even take a walking tour of Bellefonte. Or Bellefonte. laughable. Had not been to the mill for some time, but had a visiting friend from out west, and he wanted to see the inside of the building, so we took him to the mill for some music, dinner, and beer, as he is a craft beer lover. The room is nice, and the music was good. The food was okay, and our service was good as well. But the beer, in his words, was laughable. And at $4.50 per draft, the statement was better to drink a cold Jenny on a hot day than what is being served here, whatever that means. The other issue was, if you wanted to order some of the coming soon or out perhaps, they would have been fine, but I think they had three choices. What? We asked our server if they had any standard beers, but this person's going on and on and on about the beer.
I'm thinking they didn't like any of the beers.
I guess they didn't like any of the beers. They sound like beer swaps. And then somebody else says that this restaurant is an old mill and has lots of ambiance.
Just why don't you look up those Clearfield places and keep it positive.